For a few hours on Holy Saturday, the most important relic of Christ's passion will be on display. It is the Holy Shroud, believed to be Jesus' burial cloth. The display will be accessible to the whole world through online streaming. This time of contemplation will make available to everyone in the whole world the image of the Holy Shroud, which reminds us of the passion and death of the Lord, but which also opens our hearts to faith in the resurrection. Love is stronger. In Christian tradition, Holy Saturday is an aliturgical day, in memory of the hours Jesus spent dead. The shroud was a privileged witness of those hours. The relic was last put on display for a few hours 2 years ago for a group of young people from the region. It will be made visible once again at the end of December 2020, during the International Young Adults Meeting organized by the Taizé community.